Hello everybody, this tip is for you if you are a business owner. So any business for that matter can only grow irrespective of the number of the people working over there, irrespective of what is the talent pool of people working over there, can grow only till the level to which the leader of any business can dream about, can have a vision about, and can hold the entire business team accountable for the same. So if you are a business owner, or if you are the leader, the person responsible for guiding the business towards success, what is it about your vision? Because the business can grow only till the level of your vision. What is the vision for you that you have for your business? What is the amount of responsibility, the commitment and the alignment you have with that vision of your business? If you feel a lot of commitment and a lot of follow through with that vision, the business is going to progress over there. You're going to make the right set of decisions that will propel the business to make that vision achievable. That's what it's most important about. So if you're a business owner, how big is your vision?